partied all of the time. Girls, girls, just constantly making lots of money. A nice house I used to want. A big, big boat. Everything was great, just what you'd want. Except I started thinking about death. You know, you live for 60, 70 years, maybe 80, 90 if you're lucky. And then what? What was it for? Making lots of money, getting a nice house, and a big, big boat. I was lying in bed one morning with my girlfriend. She was hot. We'd been together a while, and we were at the place of, you know, are we gonna get serious? She wanted to get married. Then she turned to me and said, is this going anywhere? And I felt God pulling on my heart. And I said, no, no. And I left, man, she was gorgeous. What was I thinking? Then I stopped drinking.
And the world,
I went home and I started to pray. Closed my eyes and I started to say, God, if you are there, you know, say something, please say something. And for a moment I felt not a thing, but then I heard it, the voice of the Lord. I found the answer. If you learn to listen, God will speak to you. I live the way I live because I want to be close to my God. And I am a Christian. Success or a big boat, you know?